Prokaryotic cells have fewer internal compartments and organizing structures than eukaryotic cells, yet they still accomplish the basic functions of life, like passing on genetic information and creating proteins to respond to their environment. Bacterial cells are protected from the environment by a cell wall. Cell wall composition can vary. Some bacteria are surrounded by a thick layer of a sugary substance called peptidoglycan. Others have a thinner peptidoglycan layer sandwiched between two membranes. These cell walls behave differently when treated with a visualizing stain and viewed under a microscope, leading to the naming convention gram-positive and gram-negative. The cell wall structure also contributes to vulnerability of the cell to antibiotics and other environmental assaults. Despite the limited diversity of cell walls, bacteria come in a variety of shapes and sizes. Additional structures on the exterior of the cell, such as fimbriae, pili, flagella, help bacteria adhere to surfaces, move around in their environment, or hide from predators. Beneath the cell wall is a semi-permeable barrier called the plasma membrane, which regulates what travels in and out of the cell. The cytosol contains all of the water and nutrients the cell needs and makes up the majority of the cell's volume. Ribosomes are found throughout the cytosol, ready to process the information contained in the DNA and the RNA to make proteins. All bacteria have a nucleoid where the DNA is concentrated. Some bacteria have additional circular pieces of DNA called plasmids, with genes that confer specialized functions. Prokaryotic cell reproduces by dividing, creating two identical cells. This process is called cell division, or binary fission. During cell division, the DNA is copied, and the cell grows in size to accommodate the extra DNA and cell parts. As the cell begins to elongate, the cell walls lengthen, and the cell walls and membranes start to pinch in. The DNA strands separate, ensuring that each new cell will end up with one copy of the DNA. The cell continues to divide until it completely separates into two individual cells. Many bacterial cells can undergo this process of binary fission in a matter of minutes, while most eukaryotic cells take at least a day to go through cell division. This difference occurs because bacterial cells are smaller and lack organelles and complex replication machinery. Bacterial enzymes function at a faster rate than comparable eukaryotic enzymes. This makes binary fission and other bacterial processes fast and efficient, allowing bacteria to respond rapidly to their environment.